Hello, Sport Fives! Welcome to Art. Today we're going to be looking at Wayne Thiebaud. That's right, Wayne Thiebaud. You remember him. He's the cake man. He likes to paint lots of pictures of cakes and cakes and cakes and sweets that you would find in a diner, in an American diner. He is an American pop artist who's still going this strong. He's about 97 years old at the moment. Well done, Wayne Thiebaud. And he still makes art. He didn't just paint cakes though. He painted things like donuts. He painted cream pies. He painted lollipops. He painted lots and lots of things that you would find in a diner. He worked in a diner when he was young, and that's the time that he was learning to be an artist as well. So it really stuck with him. And he liked to repeat shapes again and again and again. Now, the thing I like about Wayne Thiebaud is how solid his shapes look. He casts shadows and he does shading. So today we're going to do a Wayne Thiebaud tart style cake. You'll need a grey lead pencil, an eraser, colour pencils, and we're going to do it in your Steam Indonesian book. Now, you need to stop the video every now and then because I'm going to go super fast. Right, we're going to start with your blank piece of paper and we're going to do two ellipses just like we did last week. Here we go. First ellipse up the top. Ready? One, two, three. Whee! There's one. And here comes the second one. Whee! Fantastic. And we're going to join them up and we're going to make a cylinder. And then we're going to do a bigger ellipse down the bottom. It's a plate. We're going to put a dot in the top ellipse and a dot in the bottom ellipse. And then we're going to do a V for a slice of cake coming out. And then we're going to join up those Vs so they look like it's made of glass. Now get your rubber and rub out the back of the bottom ellipse. And you need to rub out the front of the top ellipse where the cut is. Basically just look at what I've been drawing. There we go. And go over those lines again. Remember, pause the video and stop it. Now we're going to do the cream filling, and I'm going to put a cherry on top. You can put whatever you want on. Now I'm going to put some icing around it, a little ribbon of icing. There we go, that looks fantastic. Now let's color it in with some icing. I'm going to choose complementary colors here. I'm going purple and the complementary color, which is yellow. So I'm going to start with the purple and I'm going to shade in the direction of the cake to show that it's 3D. Rather than just scribbling on my shading, I'm going to go around in sort of a circle-y type effect, which looks really good. It actually looks like icing. Also, I am going to be doing a cherry on top. Now, Wayne Thiebaud does 3D objects, so we need to show that this is 3D. So it's going to be dark on one side, light on the other. So choose which side your light's coming from. I'm choosing my light coming from the left-hand side. And so one side of the cherry is going to be darker than the other side. And it's the same with the cake. One side of the cake is going to be darker than the other. There we go, and it's going to cast a shadow. Look at that shadow that it's created, that cherry on top. Now I'm going to take my yellow, because I want to do yellow and purple, because they're complementary, they make each other pop out. And I'm going to shade in the icing yellow, and once again, I'm going to do darker areas of icing. And the icing's so thick, it's going to cast a shadow as well, so I may get my purple pencil out and do a little bit of a shadow that it casts. Right, what's next? Yes, I'm going to do the cake itself. I'm going for a light chocolate cake. You can do a heavy chocolate cake. You can do a zombie cake. Doesn't matter. I forgot the last, that little strip of icing at the top there. There we go. It's pretty good, doesn't it? I'm going to colour in the plate. And when I colour in the plate, I want to show the shadow that's created by the cake as well. So don't just colour in one colour. I mean, one shade, do a darker shade so that the cake looks solid. There you go, that looks pretty good. Then I want you to sign it and date it, and that's it. Make sure you do your work in your STEM Indonesian book. You don't need to message me, okay? I'll just look at it when we get back to school. All right, bye-bye, everybody.